Great, man, it's amazing. This one hasn't even sank in. You know, last year was beautiful. This one, you know, I feel like a weight's been lifted off my shoulder with never winning one as a player. I wanted to win one for Garfield, and then I had to win my first one against them. It was hard for me. So this is really special to be able to win this championship and finally go back to Garfield and say, here goes the state championship.
How hard was it here against Rainier Beach? Because they had the lead, took it to overtime. This is the third time you battled them.
Yeah, it's always tough. You know, I tell my guys, you know, we want to be the best team. So we want to know every time we show up, we're better than our opponent. It doesn't matter how many times we have to play them. We want to keep showing up. And they did a great job. They got a great coach. Man, Mike's a legend. So we're just fortunate to be in this position to be able to say we won a championship against them. It's a new one. Got another one. Go above my bed.
Thanks, Brandon. Thanks.